On Monday this week, Church of Uganda issued restrictions on the use of its regalia. They warned religious leaders in different sects and the general public against the use of its vestments, saying they are registered trademarks of the Church of Uganda. The 42 bishops' vestments that were registered by the Uganda Registration Services Bureau are protected under the intellectual property laws of Uganda, and only bishops and clergy of the Church of Uganda are permitted to don them. According to the public notice issued by the church, some trademarks have so far been registered. Church regalia has been widely used by musicians, dramatists, and entertainers without control or restriction. In most cases, depicting messages that are controversial and not in line with the church's creed and beliefs, something that has prompted church authorities to act. In a joint statement issued on Monday by bishops, any unauthorized use of these vestments is an infringement on Church of Uganda trademark rights. The Church of Uganda Provincial Chancellor, Naboth Muhaire, warned that individuals or entities found wearing or utilizing these vestments without permission from the Church of Uganda authorities will be prosecuted.
We registered Mateka Ewede. Kati Omuntana Sangibwa. Ngayamba de Echambalo, Eche Fanariza, Echa Bishop, or Church of Uganda. Ngachiwano, Ngabwe Zirandikidwano mu New Vision.
The Bishop of Southern Kole, retired Reverend Nathan Ahimbisiwe, outlined the reasons why the Church of Uganda has placed restrictions on the use of its regalia. The Bishop of Lango Diocese, who headed the Committee Against the Misuse of the Church of Uganda Clerical Vestments, the Right Reverend Professor Alfred Olwa, they sought the assistance of the Uganda Registration Services Bureau to register their vestments as trademarks and intellectual property rights to prevent misuse.
Sometimes I met one of the persons seated on a border came out, and then he went to the market and he was pushing a gurubaro, and he was putting on the bishop's attire, the shirt, the purple. We said, no, these things are going very far.
He said that the registration for bishop vestments has been finalized, and they're now registering vestments for priests, canons, and lay leaders. These restrictions by the church come at a time when one artist known as Gravito Mutuju angered the Uganda Medical Association following his music video shoot while wearing a medical coat. According to the medical professionals, the message depicted in the video was a misrepresentation of the medical professionals.